Son of Ecgbert, before all these witnesses here gather, take this woman, Judith, daughter of Ayla, as your lawful wife, to have and to hold from this moment until death parts you.
I do.
Helga, you must hold this sword in trust for your son. And now, you must present this new sword to the groom. The sword transfers the father's power of protection over the woman to her new husband.
You, Judith, before all these witnesses, take this man, Æthelwulf, to have and to hold, and forsaking all others, to serve and obey from this time henceforth until you die.
I do.
Now the rings.
Loki, do you swear to the gods that you want to marry this woman?
I swear. With the gods as my witnesses.
Helga, do you swear to the gods that you want to marry this man?
I do swear.
Let these rings be a permanent sign that you are united in holy matrimony, in the eyes of these people, and in the eyes of God.
Amen.
Then you are married.